Elmer Leifer. Elmer Edwin Leifer, May 23, 1893, September 26, 1948, was a pinch hitter in Major League Baseball. He played for the Chicago White Sox in 1921. In 1922, while playing for the Little Rock Travelers of the Class A Southern Association, Leifer was injured in a collision with teammate Travis Jackson, ending Leifer's playing career. Leifer continued to suffer from the effects of the collision in his later life. Leifer committed suicide by swallowing an overdose of Nembutal.